right recording. I got RIP graphics terminal program on my computer, RIPterm 1.54 for MS-DOS running on my DOS computer, and I'll be dialing into a RIP terminal BBS, a RIP graphical interface BBS. Go dial and I go down to D, and it's bbs.wabusa.com. click on that and I go dial down here. Logged into RIP Graphics BBS. Press execute. Right. Twice. Another one. Finding RIP Graphics. There we go. See? Put my name in. Password. Right. Come down here with the mouse. Press down. Name mail, okay. Continue. Continue. Now this is how RIP Graphics looks. If you haven't seen it before, RIP Graphics, RIP Script. You got messages up there, email, files, info on BBS, the door games, page, account settings, feedback, who's online, quick download, telecom and buy. So I go down to info, and this is info message, information about the BBS and different things, how it looks in RIP graphics, and on my 486, see? All this was before the internet. So text bulletin, system status, press go to I. Information there about the BBS. Calls and stuff. Bulletins, text bulletins, list users, voting booth, network list. Go to, you got FidoNet and you got the internet. Go quit out of there. I'm using the mouse. Door games, account settings, feedback, who's online, telecom conferences. There you go, hello. There's no one there, only me, see? So go quit out of there. Go to messages on here, go to messages. This is message menu. Cool, look at that. And I go to new messages, I can go to read new messages. Scan new topic areas, yes. And we go down to here, we go continue. Continue. You can read all the messages. So the first message is actually, and I'll go quit because it can take ages to go through all that. Go quit with the mouse, and I'll log out just to show you how graphics looks on a 486 computer. Log out of there. No. Say goodbye, log off, yep. Now that's that one. I can dial into another BBS which with graphics, which is BBS Diamond Mine. Log into there. Oh, but I forget my password for that one. See what else there is. Scroll down. Dark Forces BBS. I'll log into Attendee BBS, a Coco BBS I think it is, a Heatwave BBS, log into there. It's not RIP Graphics though. The last user was me, so that's no good. I'll log out of there again, say goodbye. So Okay, that's a little look of my RIP terminal running RIP graphics on my 486. I'll say goodbye and upload it to YouTube.